thank God he moved here, because I reckon he's possibly going to win this for me, especially if he keeps doing what you're about to see, singing a massive Wolf Mother song. Please welcome Reese Mash.
Week in, week out, you just knock it out the ballpark.
Reese!
Last week, I was really nervous before I went into it. I think I was most worried about connecting with the song because it's a hard song to connect with, especially for someone my age.
Your emotional connection to that song, it's pure magic, mate.
To get it right and get a comment off and random like that was great.
And I want to try this. I don't know if it'll work.
Don't make me dance.
If I ever tried to dance on stage, I'd look like an idiot because I have two left feet.
Oh. Reese definitely does not have two left feet.
He doesn't like to admit that he's got rhythm for some reason, because I've seen him in the corner of my eye doing like little feet shuffles and tap dancing.
Time for you to rock it out properly.
This week, it's Wolf Mother. It's not a 16-year-old kid performance. This has to have a bit more musical maturity.
I think the hardest thing about this song is the amount of high notes that I'm gonna have to hit.
It's just not in the pocket at all.
The song that he's singing this week is tough. I just hope it's not too tough.
The Joker is a wanted man. He makes his way all across the land. I see him sifting through the sand. So I tell you all the story about the Joker in the thick of the night. I see him laughing in the midst of power. Are we living in the final hour? Is there always sweet and sour? So we are not going home.
You come out and you give us a guaranteed solid rock performance. You do that every single week. Now, I just want to just give you a few pointers. When you sing with your head down, it's not good. You know, I mean, people want to see your face, they want to connect with you. And one thing, this show is a singing show, but it's also, you know, people at home want to feel like they can relate to you or identify with you or just fancy you, but they want to see your personality too. And I just think maybe you need to give us a little bit more of you also. Just in the short packages, whatever, I want to see more of your personality so I feel like I know you even more. And I'm sure the fans want to know everything about you. I didn't like that bit in the middle where there was that long bit of music where you didn't really do anything. But overall, no, I didn't like that. Overall, it was a knockout performance. It always is from you. Yeah.
This is boring. It's boring with you because you're so bloody good. I've nothing bad to say. It's every single week you deliver, mate. You can handle anything Guy throws at you. I mean, honestly, you're a superstar. What I will say is give us something really different next week, because you're definitely going to be here next week, no doubt in my mind.
Before I comment on that, I'd like to say, how great are Aussie songs? Excuse me! Woo! That song is so fierce, I loved it. You are ridiculous, that's all I'm gonna say. That is crazy!
Hello, guys. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
I see what Ronan's doing.
What am I doing?
He's trying to say, oh, you're just so good, you're safe, don't bother voting. That's what he's trying to do. But
why did that happen to me? Is that what happened to my act?
But Australia needs to remember to vote, because yes, you are incredible. I mean, who else but Wolf Mother can smash that song? Obviously you can. I kind of disagree with Mel on a couple of things. You know, I thought that instrumental break was great. You showed your personality there, like you were
relating to me. No, it like with a big ego,
like
kind
it.
Of.
It was rock star.
Come on. Now, when Mel says we want to see your personality, I honestly thought that
stop
a few weeks ago,
up
too.
All the friggin' camera time, girl. Jesus.
I thought that too. But when you look at rock stars, they always have a bit of mystery to them. There's always a bit of mystique, and I love that about you. You're a rock star.
I'd love to talk to you, but Guy said too much. All right. Now, does Reese have the X Factor? If you think so, then SMS Reese to 1977 6655 or call 1902 55 3337 or vote through the app. Lines close tomorrow at midday. Australia, once again, this is Reese Maston.